QuadJacks TV. I'm so glad I finally caught you. Ylon Schwartz, good to see you again, buddy.
Hey, Mark.
Congratulations on your bracelet win. That was yesterday?
It was last night. It was yesterday.
There you go.
Yeah, it was yesterday.
You too often get confused. $1,500 horse, good job. Now you're in the 10K horse. How's it going?
It was going great. Yesterday I was up to 72,000. And today I'm stuck half my chips.
Yeah. You were describing it as terrible, and I never thought I'd hear that word. Like, to me, Ylon Schwartz strikes me as a guy that never gets affected by anything. How are you feeling now?
I'm very emotional. I'm very emotional. Yeah.
Who's at your table?
I have Jennifer Harmon, Phil Ivey.
Is he any good?
Yeah. He talks a lot, though, these days.
He talks a lot?
He said he's rusty.
He's rusty.
Yeah. Shit. He's got all the chips. Anyway, and some guy on my right is giving me a problem too.
All right.
And Mercier is on the left.
Right.
And then this guy, luckily I have a piece of that guy.
He just walks up to me and says, "Hey Alan, let's swap 2%. I said, "Okay." And I find out that 2 days later he won the race.
That's because he's blessed. That's the only reason I won.
You're blessed, Alan.
Right. So. A bunch of monkeys at my table, and they're spewing the chips around, and they're getting luckier.
Wow.
I can't hit anything yet. But, you know, you never know with horse. One big pot, and you're like, you're doubling up, you're making so much. Especially if you get a three-way thing. And with these kind of players, they're willing to just gamble, so one or two hits.
Why are you wearing a bracelet? Your horse bracelet.
I have.
You have
it? I have it somewhere.
Firing it.
Ready? Only for QuadJacks.
Thanks.
Only because we go back so many years.
We do go back. And it's great to say congratulations. Have you noticed...
Gold.
Have you noticed a change in level of difficulty from the 1500 to the 10K?
Yes. No, yeah. Yesterday...
Who is this person, by the way?
This is Tommy from Brooklyn.
Hi, Tommy from Brooklyn.
What happens is... Actually, no, last night, I mean, when we were playing, it was all stars at the end of the 1500. And this is a higher level. These are high-level cash players, a lot of them. But it still doesn't change anything. You start with good cards and you try to hit.
Right.
I mean, you can't let them affect you. Just have to stick to your game. Now people call me and tell me in the morning, "Oh, you got this one at your table, that one at your table." I don't want to talk to them. I don't want to know who's at my table. I don't care.
Unless you know, the better.
Yeah,
it's a game of incomplete information. Keep it that way, says Ylon
Right.
Schwartz.
But if I barrel out of this tournament, I can go to eBay and I can sell this thing. Anybody out there need a gold bracelet? 15 crackers, it's yours.
Don't say that, Ylon. Listen, get back in there. You're doing a great job. You're going to come back from this. God damn it, you want a bracelet and the horse.
Happy.
So kick
I'm
some
happy.
Ass in the horse.
Okay.
Come on.
Thank you, Mark.
Ylon, good luck to you, buddy.
Care.
Thanks so much for taking
right,
for talking
care.
To us.
All right.
Ylon Schwartz. Thanks, Ylon. That was great.